you have a car in here? You go enjoy yourself.
Hey, hey, what's going on?
You can put guy be moving in on my girl. Problem is, this guy's connected with some big shots. Otherwise, I would just fucking kill him.
He hangs out by the bus depot, doing all kinds of illegal shit.
I figure, if the cops happens to be there, he would have other things to worry about than my girl.
Sure, why not? know it's dangerous to drive and talk, right?
You suck! You know that? Hey, wait! You think you got? Ace thought he was good, too! They find all the pieces of him yet?
Shuts up. You should have seen the look on his face when we charged him with murder. He'll get 20 years at least. Nobody pays much attention to those guys, but they kill or injure dozens of people a year. Impossible to say how many lives you've saved, but you really did a job on this one, Officer Shen.
你们人家在呀
Mrs. Chu, I was just stopping by to see if there was anything you needed. I know it's no consolation, but I got a look at one of the gunmen from the wedding. Now I will find him, and I'll make him tell me who's responsible.
You don't need to find him. 你拎佢俾我啊。Ricky,
this way.
Shit, Wei. How you holding up?
I got a lot of loose ends to clean up. I need an outsider for a couple things. You got Johnny Ratface's number?
Johnny Ratface? Man, stay away from that lunatic. You give him a job, you're gonna have to steam clean your conscience when he's done. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know all about him. He's my man.
I guess you know what you're doing.
Hey, is this Johnny?
Yeah.
A friend sent me to you. Works with a lot of movie stars, know what I mean?
So?
So I got a problem. He said you could help me.
I'm busy.
Wait, please, look, I trade diamonds down in Central. My partner took off with all our stock. And by the time the cops look into it, he'll be halfway to Shanghai. I'll never get them back.
Diamonds, huh?
All I need is someone to recover them. I pay a large fee.
Okay. What's the guy's name?
His name is, Large Bucktooth Cho. He lives at 101 Aberdeen Road, but I think he may be at his girlfriend's apartment.
Yeah. Where's...
Got you, fucker.
Baby, I promise.
Are you insane?
Think of all the money we'll make. This is our future, you and me.
Fuck you, asshole. I'm not taking off my clothes for you or anyone else. Asshole.
Move it along.
Move, bitch. What do you think this is? Stupid fucking horse.
Easy?
Sure. All you need is a girl or two, bad in a camera. If it doesn't look good, we sell it as an amateur video. Those were awesome.
So why is everyone doing it?
You feel it. Why is it ever putting a total K effort? We do it, we make money. We don't need to worry about anybody else.
I got whipping now.
Hey, you!
Get him! Yeah!
What do you want?
Friend of mine wants to serve you some noodles.
What? You crazy? Look, man, I got powerful friends.
Yeah? Who would that be?
They gonna kill you.
Tell me their names, so we can go see them right now. Look, what are the odds they're gonna even admit they even know you?
Fuck you, I'm not gonna tell you nothing.
Now, you don't have to. Someone else will ask the question.
Well, fuck him too!
Ratface, meet Mrs. Chu, Winston's mother.
Osama! I don't know what this guy told you!
He told me, Winston died, you were
here. Fuck!
He told me, who called you to do
it? I don't know what you're talking about, you crazy old bitch! Please!
Wait, you should go now. You're going.
Wait, wait! Don't leave me here! She's fucking crazy! Okay, okay! I'll tell you anything you want to know! Just please, don't!
Shut the fuck up, Jackie.
We gotta think.
You gotta think?
Shut up, both of you! Winston's gone. Right now, we gotta stick together.
We just can't let the 18K get away with this.
What makes you so sure it was 18K?
We all saw them. They were definitely 18K. Even stupid Jackie knows that.
You ever think maybe they were just trying to look like 18K? Look, we've had a few skirmishes with them lately, but nothing major. It doesn't make sense that they would do something this big.
Man. Oh, so who do you think it was?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out. And who the fuck are you?
I'm here for Mr. Lee. I take it you've heard of Big Smile Lee.
He's another Sun On Yi boss, Red Bull, just like Winston.
Okay, what can we do for Mr. Lee?
He has decided that for the time being, you may continue your operations in this area. But the percentage previously paid to Winston will now go to Mr. Lee.
That's an interesting proposition. But I have a counteroffer from Mr. Lee. I'd appreciate if you relay this back to him word for word. Can you do that? You tell Mr. Lee that his people stay the fuck out of our territory, and in return, we'll let him live.
I don't think he'll find that offer to his liking.
I think you'll find that I don't give a fuck. You see our guest out, make sure he doesn't get lost.
You'll regret this. I promise you that.
Back off! I'll kill her, man! Gangsters or what?